also following breaking news out of Bridgeport tonight. A crash involving a car and a motorcycle has part of I-95 shut down. Two of the southbound lanes are closed between exits 30 and 29. Only one lane is getting by. Police say the lanes could be closed for up to 6 hours. We're working to get more details about this crash, so be sure to stick with News 8 on air and online for the very latest.